Hey guys, it's Camila and yes, I am finally back at it again with a new video after like so many months. I don't know if it's been a year, but I know sobrang tagal kong nawala and I just want to apologize na ngayon lang ulit ako nakabalik. And as you can see, ang dami nagbago sa akin. I now have braces, I've cut my hair, I've dyed my hair, and yeah, so hi! Know that you're coming back home. Been so long, sobrang ang dami nangyari sa buhay ko, hindi ko na kayo guys na-update, and hindi na ako nakapag-post. Actually, ang dami kong vlogs na gawa nun, and I'm actually editing it, pero hindi ako natatapos mag-edit kasi sobrang na-stress ako nun, kasi graduating na student ako, and I have my college entrance test. May mga events pa akong pinupuntahan nun, nag-shoot pa ako ng mga commercials, so parang nagsabay-sabay lahat, tapos hindi ko na like alam kung ano yung uunahin ko, so parang napabayaan ko na lang yung YouTube ko. Sobrang naninibago ako kasi hindi talaga ako sanay makita yung sarili kong naka-braces, and I've actually been thinking if babalik pa ba ako sa YouTube kasi yun nga, may braces na ako and I don't feel that confident talking with my braces, but na-miss ko din kasi to, so ayan, I'm here. I'm not gonna talk much na in this video because I want this video to be fully unboxing video lang talaga. Siguro I'll chat with you guys on my next video kasi I know na pinunta niyo dito is unboxing video, so let's get started. Ayan, I am so excited to do this video kasi actually kanina ko pa ito nakuha and it's now night time and gusto ko kasi unbox to with you guys, so drumroll muna. Here is the MacBook Pro 2020 in 13-inch and yeah. Sobrang happy ako na ayan, I have a new laptop now kasi yung dati kong laptop, it's actually so old. I think this is the 2012 or 2011 model of MacBook Air. Hindi na gumagana yung mga ibang website dito like yung Canva, yung LinkedIn. Ang dami nyo nang hindi ma-open na sites and hindi na ako makapag-download ng apps dito kasi sobrang outdated na niya. And kinagamit ko lang to kasi wala na ako ibang magamit na laptop. Na-open ko naman kasi yung Google Docs dito and sobrang important ng docs nung nasa senior high ako. Kaya sobrang love ko naman din to kahit sobrang luma niya na. Pero yeah, I'm so happy that I have this laptop now. So if you're wondering where I bought this MacBook Pro, actually kasi hindi pa available tong 2020 sa Philippines and out of stock pa rin lahat ng MacBook nila. I bought it on this IG shop called at Tiny Bachi. You can check their IG shop. They're really legit and they're so nice. This is not sponsored. I bought this laptop with my own money. And since mag-online classes na kasi this year, napaisip ako na I think I should buy a laptop na talaga. And yun, naisip ko tong MacBook kasi it's worth the investment naman. And I think deserve ko naman ang bagong laptop. So I spent my own money to buy this laptop. And I'm just so happy. Yeah. Let's start opening it na. So ipipeel off na lang natin. Bigat niya. Kumuha muna ako ng table para patong ko tong box and let's open it na. Kinikilig ako! So, ayan, I got the color space gray. And before I talk about the specs, tingnan muna natin yung nasa loob ng box. Ayan. So, ito yung charger niya. Ito yung designed by Apple in California na papers na wala talagang nagbabasa. Ito yung stickers. It's also in space gray. Ang cute. And then ito yung mga adapter niya. Ayan, buksan na natin yung laptop. So, as you can see, naka-plastic pa rin siya. And, hanggalin na natin. Ang ganda ng color niya! Kinikilig pa din ako! Nag-automatic on na siya. So it's asking me to choose a language, and of course, we'll go with English. Oh, mas malaki na yung trackpad niya. Okay. So now we'll choose a country. Natakot ako doon. Nagulat ako. Connected tayo sa Wi-Fi. And nakalimutan ko ang password. Wait lang.
A few moments later.
No, mali yung password. Again. Wait nga lang. Pag ito mali pa din, hindi ko na talaga alam. At kasi Wi-Fi password, hindi namin alam lahat. Hassle. Yay! Ayan, na-connect na. So, it says here, data and privacy. So, continue. Transfer information to this map. Then, sign in with your Apple ID. So, it says here, message with the verification code has been sent to your other devices running. Ayan, meron na ako nakuhang notif. Hello? So, terms and conditions. Ayan, meron din silang warranty. It says here, Apple 1-year limited warranty. So, if you're wondering about warranty, ayan, meron siyang 1-year warranty. So, it says here, create a computer account. So, I have my name here, my account name, and my password. So, if you're wondering kung ano yung specs ng MacBook na to, I got the space gray, and this is yung 1.4 gigahertz quad-core processor. 512 yung storage na kinuha ko kasi feeling ko hindi enough sa akin yung 256. Meron siyang touch bar, may magic keyboard, tapos may touch ID, and meron siyang 3 ports. Dito yung dalawa, and then dito yung isa. So, ito yung 4 headphones naman. And if you're wondering kung how much ko to nambili, I bought this for 89,000. And then Siri. Mabel asks Siri. Continue. So, isa-set up natin si Siri. Hey, Siri. Pangit. Again, joke lang. Hey, Siri. Hey, Siri, open the documents folder. Hey, Siri, show my downloads. Hey, Siri, what's the weather? Hey Siri, what does the joke? Hey Siri, what does the rest of my day look like? So, ito na yung touch ID. Okay. Ang galing, nakalagay sa touch bar, lift and rest your finger on touch ID repeatedly. Touch ID is ready. Then you choose your look. There's light, there's dark, and there's auto. No, ang ganda lang dark. I'll go with light muna, tapos change ko na lang later. Setting up your map. Ayan na! So, eto na siya. Ayan na, I'm so... That concludes my video. Actually, I've ordered so many stuff, so many accessories for my MacBook, pero matagal pa siya dadating kasi overseas pa siya, and yesterday ko pa lang na-order during the Shopee Sale 77. Puro affordable lang yung mga nabili kong accessories. I'll make a video for that. And that's it! So, I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please stay safe and stay hydrated, drink your vitamins, and wag muna tayo gumalagala pag trip-trip nyo lang. Please stay at home, and let's pray na mas umokay ng situation natin ngayon. If you guys like my video, give it a thumbs up, and if you want to see more videos in the future, then make sure to subscribe, and you can follow my social media accounts. I'll link them on the description box below, and yeah. Promise, mag-upload na talaga ako. I'll try to be as consistent as possible, and yeah. So, bye guys!